most dominating individuals we've ever seen.
Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 315 pounds, one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Rollins.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
And he's a proud guy. That title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
He's on the defensive here. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
Oh, oh, knee to the face.
That's gonna hurt.
Strategy to take down the big dog.
Well, thankfully, I'm here next to you, Michael, and not in the ring with Reigns, but to answer your question, I would try to catch him by surprise. It definitely worked for that Survivor Series in 2015.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of
Superman punch! Can he finish the job?
He's running on fumes here.
Penny predicament. He got it. He got it. He's done it.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner.
Extremely impressive workout. Wow, when you